To play Josh's Clues, we need to find three
handprints.
Three handprints, right. And we gotta find our first
clue.
A clue.
A clue.
And then we play our cookie. Because we're Josh's Clues. Josh's Clues. We gotta find another handprint. That's the second clue. We put in our cookie. Because they're whose clues? Josh's Clues. Josh's Clues. Josh's Clues. You know what to do. Sit in our golden thinking chair. And think. Pause when we use our minds. Take a step at a time. We can do anything.
That we want to do. Alright, time to play. Good luck.
Are you ready? It's time to play Josh's Clues to figure out who we're making the bibinka for. Will you help? You will? Great. Ooh, there's still one more thing I need to show you. Come on. Look, this is where Sarah's bakery is, where we make lots of delicious treats. Pretty nice, isn't it?
A clue, a clue!
Yeah, I think so too.
No, a clue!
Oh, a clue, our first Josh's clue. And it's a heart. Oh boy, we have our first Josh's clue. And you know where to put this clue, in our handy dandy
notebook!
Cookie. Oops, I mean, notebook. Sorry. Anyway, a heart. Let's draw a curve line down, and back up again. There, a heart. So, who could we be baking the bibinka for, with a heart? What do you think? Maybe. But let's find two more clues, just to be sure. Ooh, come on, why don't we go help with the bibinka?